No! You cataracts and hurricanes, spout! Can you have grains as steepness round the box? You sulfurous and hot executing fire! You sulfurous and hot executing fire! What warriors do all the clearing thunderbolts? Save my weapon! And now, all shaking thunder! Strike back the thick rotundity of the earth! Crack the nature's walls, all surveys, fail at once! That makes end grateful man! You are enough of scripture than that for your horrible pleasure! And here I stand for you! Your strength, a poor, infirm, weak, and despised old man! A poor, infirm, weak, and despised old man! But yet I call you, Sir Royal Minister, that will, with the two malicious brothers, join a highly engendered battle against the head. Against the head so old and white like this.
No, no, no. That Brutus and that no Rome. And Brutus isn't on his map. Brutus has. For the good of Rome, Caesar betrayed. although we know none of his ambition, but Brutus said that Caesar was ambitious, and Brutus is an honorable man. So be.
Do it now! Help! soldier and a friend.